campus, and they're a little bit hardier than he is, and they have a wind block, which his stalls don't, and right where he likes to lay is where that breeze comes in, so I don't think when it's 40 out, he gets anything out of having in out, so we'll probably keep him in tonight, but the girls will be out tonight. And generally, they go out till it's about 11-ish, and then they generally stay in. But you know, those first couple of days that we can open our doors in the spring,